Okay. This actually was published before the infamous comments of Netanyahu, the Arabs are voting in droves. One day before, but actually, I don't know, but it wasn't there. So it was like a Game of Thrones and the winter is coming, but not the winter, the Arabs are coming. Okay. Okay. It's very tricky there. Okay, this is a reference to the Shas party, which is a right-wing party in Israel that published an electoral ad that say that they don't want Jewish to marry non-Jewish, right? So we made a lot of caricatures like this in the Beauty and the Beast, like a Jewish. This was the only thing that important to them. Okay, Israel. The Beast asks the woman. Yes, and also Israel is the only country in the world, I think, that Jews cannot marry non-Jews in the country.
What? That's true.
Yes, I don't think there are many countries. No country, but Israel. Maybe someone can correct me, but I think Israel is the only country in the world that I cannot marry an Arab girl. Yes, it's very shocking, but it's true. So this is a reference to that. What? No, not in Israel. I cannot go. I need to go abroad and marry in civil in the... Yes, but not in Israel. So this is a reference also to this. Okay, you can go on. This is very Israeli, you need to know the reference, but... Yes, I will say it's... again, there's no chocolate. This is the Oompa Loompas in the Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. You know the movie, so there's again no chocolate, and you say, what, we are Arabs? This is a reference to a very racist comment that was very viral in Facebook, that racist Israelis wanted to buy chocolate in plane, and the steward, for some reason, didn't sell them the chocolate, so they say to the steward, what, we are Arabs? Why don't you sell us the chocolate? So this is a reference to this. It was very, very, very viral. This is much more difficult to explain. Zara sell last year pajamas that look exactly like the Holocaust uniforms. Right? The uniforms that the Jews were wearing in the camps. So I made this, like they selling the Auschwitz shoes, right? So it was bad. Okay, another one. Ronnie Daniel was the military commenter in Israeli television. And in the end of the war, in Gaza war, the last war, he asked, I don't understand, the children in Gaza, they're not left children in Gaza. So, because Arab children is in Gaza, right? Because he wanted the war to continue and continue till the end, till we conquer Gaza, and I don't know. So he asked, there are no more children to kill. Okay, another one. Okay, this is the atom bomb in, I think it's Nagasaki. And it asks, okay, it's a very hard picture, but who knows what happened before? And this is a reference to what happened before. It's very hard picture, but we don't know what happened before. And this is a reference to a lot of Israeli which sees pictures of the occupation, horror pictures, right? Soldiers beating Palestinians, even killing them, and say, okay, we saw the horror pictures, but what happened before, what the Palestinian did, he lived there, of course. So, okay, another one of Netanyahu. Netanyahu, in the last last government, he wanted to pass a nationalist act that...
Give him some time, he'll pass another.
Yes, he will pass the law in this government, of course. Oops. So the law says a lot of things against Arabs. The Arabic won't be a formal language in Israel, a lot of things like this. So this is after a game between Beitar Jerusalem, which is only Jewish team, they won't accept Arabs, and the Arab team, Bnei Sakhnin, and the Arab team won. So he want to head to the national act that goals that Arabs scored doesn't count. Oh, this is from Der Stürmer. I think most of my things I do can enter the contest that mentioned before, the anti-Semitic contest in Iran, but I'm Jewish, so it's okay. Arut Sheva, which is a very right-wing site in Israel, published an article, I can say article, that say that a lot of Arab drivers of buses seducing Jewish women, but letting them ride for free and things like that. So I put the Der Stürmer famous character, famous drawing, yes, cartoon, and this is the driver, and say, I'm sorry, I didn't pay attention that you wanted to get out of the bus. So it's okay, another one with a right-wing famous woman, Mir Regev. She's a politician, and she made a bus tour in the south of Tel Aviv against the refugees that live there. And she didn't let the refugees to go out on the bus. Why? Because this is kind of the point. She want to discriminate against black people, so she sit with Rosa Parks and say, not every day I'm south of Tel Aviv, but when I am, I don't let the black people go on the bus. Okay, this is self-explanatory, I think. This is Bennett, Naftali Bennett, another right-wing, very famous politician. And this is an article that said that the KKK now accept Jews. So, Jews and blacks, yes. But this is, again, so a lot of Israeli politicians from the right, the racist right, they in the line, like in the Apple, you know, when they say iPhone, so they are very happy that they get the KKK uniform. Oh, this is in English. Okay, so can you write? The Israeli government, last government, they pay a lot of students to make asbara. I don't think the translation to asbara. Propaganda, let's say. No, it doesn't matter. So this is a lot of, this is a serious of memes that take a lot of very not nice pictures from the occupation, like a soldier expecting little children bags and says nice things about it, like now they're checking if the children made their own work and stuff like this. It's not what really happened, of course, but. Okay, this is after the last Gaza war that a lot of children were killed there, like more than 500. And the Israelis have always excuses for this. The children were near Hamas operatives, the children, you know, they use children as human shields. And a lot, these are the explanations, but they don't want to actually look at the children, right? Never the Israeli army made, you know, kill the children by purpose. Always it was a mistake. Oh, we have an explanation. It's okay, a lot of the friends, I don't want to slate everything, but they don't look at them. Okay, here Netanyahu explained Putin how to incite properly. Now, Putin now passed a law that say that foreign NGOs were founded by foreign money, he outlawed them. So Netanyahu, which passed a similar law in Israel, explained how to do it properly. Say it's not enough to outlaw these NGOs. You also need to incite against somebody. And he asked who you hate, and say gays. So Netanyahu explained to him, in the election day, you say the gays are voting in droves. So Putin said, oh, great. I'm usually to just kill them. Now pass this. Okay, another KKK one. In the Israeli media, a lot of times that Arabs get beaten, they say a fight between Jews and Arabs. Also, if you have a lynch of Arabs in the Zion Square 2 years ago, or things like that, a lot of times. So they ask themselves, if a fight, ktata in Hebrew, is how you say lynch in Hebrew, because the translation is not very clear. But really, it wasn't a fight, it was a lynch. So Okay, this is... No, let's go to the... I don't take... Oh, this is the hard one. Dov Lior is the foundation ideology of the Jewish Home Party. And he, in one speech, he said that he want Eretz Israel, Israel to be clean of Arabs. Yes, Judenfar or Rhine. I don't know the actually how you say it. So, yeah, so you want to, a lot of ideas in Hebrew are taken, that they say it's very easy to, you know, to translate it to Germany. So here Hitler says, where are in the internet age, you just quote without credit. So because we have the same ideas as Hitler and the Nazi party, right? So he's very... And this is one about the hatred of Mizrahim. Is Jewish are divided into two groups. The Ashkenazi, which came from Europe, and the Mizrahi, which came from Muslim parties. So Netanyahu, a lot of times, use Mizrahim, right? And but he really hates them. He say, when you really know what he says, use them. So in this he came to a very known ritual of Mizrahi Jews, and he say, no, we don't hit these things. We only came here to do political gain, because we are not a fat like you. This is what he really thinks. This is a direct quote that, of Netanyahu. Of his wife, right. But I think they think the same. You can pass this, and this I take a lot, besides the memes, I have a Facebook page that called Races That Depress Me, I collect a lot of racist comments in Facebook in Israel, like every day I have 100, I don't really do it every day, but I have like tons of thousands there. So here I put, after the education ministry, they reduced the anti-racism programs. So I put all the racist comments, all of them from from children. And say, it seems legit that you do like you do this. Okay. That's it.